Hey, what's up guys, this is Astronox and I'm back with another Tap Wizard RPG Arcane Quest gameplay video. There's recall here, killing super quick and next time. Actually, let's do this. On his left on these buffs. 14 minutes on sun. All right. Let's go. Ultimate. Alright, so need fire on two. Sparks disabled. Second level, let's see. Lightning. Lightning 3-5. Well, this is the one that's gonna matter. Man, lightning is super buffed here. The sparks are disabled. Alright, so gotta move everything. Oh wait, that was fixed. Looks like there was an update and they fixed this. Top Cog fixed the spark to activate disabled spell slots, which was overpowered, of course. I mean, it's disabled for a reason. Wait, no, it's still working. Let's do it again. Farm a bit of power. Then we get out of here and we enchant. You know, I guess I'll just do plus two. I mean, our enchant is just level one. I'll just clear it this time. Easy precursors. keep in mind my cast speed is quite low. This is a new meditation. I'm very early in the meditation. Let's see when it slows down. It's about here. This is just enchant. It's so quick anyways. Second. Now that reclamation plus 200% is great. It was about to expire while one of them. Enchants are so quick early on that should definitely do like plus one and plus twos, because you're re-killing all the bosses, well, most of them, if you don't skip, because your power doesn't grow fast enough. Actually, you don't, you pretty much kill all of them, so you regain some stable runes, and with some luck you can get some good stuff. Even if you're not too lucky, at least you're still farming stable runes for to put in the runic cauldron. Let's do plus one at 16. Thank you. these guys, they're immune to bypass armor spells. Gonna have to start to spark. Yeah, cause this one got slot 2 got 50% damage boost, so it's worth sparking. If there was no 50% damage boost, we'll just run double Voltaic Orb, get more XP, and cast speed is too slow. Hold on, that thing. Ignore the bypass. This doesn't work. Enchant. That's overkill here. Can run something else. Let's see how it does. On this one, I can just leave the zone going. I'm regaining my power in the next 50 seconds. So I can kill all the bosses. Just farming stable runes. But one of the better way to farm stable runes is to just find a pack of summoners and just grabbing runes, stable runes that they drop, and just farm them for a while. I think the bosses here have a better drop rate for higher quality runes. Alright guys, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. I'm Astronox. Like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I'll be seeing you in the next video. Peace out for now.